Yes, family, we are still here at the Natural Museum and just wanted to show you this part of it, which is the Botanical Gardens.
Enjoy, my friend.
Yes, my brother.
Yeah.
Jumbo.
Jumbo.
Nice peaceful presentation with some beautiful trees, and this is what I saw last year that was being worked on. Nice little chill, relaxing area. Not like just being in nature. So this setup is always this perfect, family. Just learning about nature and all the beautiful elements of different plants. So the one part that was moved was the turtles. So right over where our group is, that is the new presentation. All right, the fish pond. So this is the new presentation right here.
We have an eagle in there. Steppy eagle, and he's bringing the tortoise. You can jump in for him.
You said he what?
He's keen.
Defense mechanism. No, trying to bite me, right?
No, it can't bite you. This is herbivore.
Yes.
Oh. She said she don't want to try.
Yeah, still got teeth.
See this one? It's different to this one.
No,
it's hiding inside.
Can they mate?
For this one, no.
So yes. They know not to mate naturally, they won't mate together.
Yes, but for this one, the special this one, they can mate.
Oh.
Mate and laying eggs.
Oh. So what about the big ones? Can you pick up one of the big ones and bring them over here?
Okay.
Let me move back. It's a big one?
Yeah, there's some big ones out there.
Where?
This one.
Right. He said, yeah.
What did
he say? What?
Yeah, I was trying to get him to pick up a bigger one, and he did.
Wow.
And that one is hiding, huh?
Oh, we're scaring it. He just went inside. We're scaring it.
Won't you let the bird out?
Put it in your pocket.
Good guy.
You're
going
right.
I'm sorry.
You see
him?
You're hiding inside.
So yes, family, a whole lot of nature. A whole lot of nature.
Look, it's more back there.
Where?
Look, if you look.
Oh,
big
I want this one.
It's a whole family of them. You see them?
Do they hide?
We have a lot of them, like 24.
Right there. Look at that.
So you got a small one right there. Oh, his head is coming out.
Let me see.
Get the small one. Get the small one.
He already
turned his head.
He had the small one out.
Wow, look at
high. I'd like to teach you something here.
How you know if it's a lady or a man?
Yeah, that's the thing which I'm going to teach you today.
Oh,
yes. You know, first of all, Here we have male and female. You can touch. We have male and female.
It's warm, kind of like.
Yeah, to distinguish them.
They've been in the sun.
Females, they have big size compared to male.
Wow.
But don't rely much on that one because sometimes age can determine the size.
Oh, wow.
So what you are doing? You need to take them around, down, to see the down part.
Wait, so wait, can we look this? I mean,
this is a female.
Oh,
how you know?
Because it's big.
Because they're big.
And also not only big, down here is flat. You can see? So?
Where's the male? I thought it was a male.
The male is small.
Because small in size, and let's see down here, how it look.
It's concave.
It's concave, like cave. You see over here? Mm-hmm. So this one's helping him so while they're doing mating.
Oh.
So like this, yes.
What do you want about the mate?
I'm going to see.
That's what we've been talking about.
That's a male.
Three legs.
Reptile.
One Joe, someone comes
from. Wow, look at the baby. I didn't even see that.
It's not dangerous.
No, but that one was peeing all over the place.
Yeah, he was the one peeing.
I don't know.
Yeah, you see another one? These ones? Different ones?
We sure did.
Yes.
There you go.
Yeah. Wow, that one came way over
so
there.
This one, this one can live more than 200 years.
Wow.
Because have only two natural enemies. The
what?
First one is human being. Mm-hmm. We know Chinese.
That's funny.
But also here in Tanzania we still have bushmen. You know bushmen?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Here in Tanzania we still having bushmen around the areas. Yeah.
They got some here. Can I meet one?
Yes, they half neck and speaking click language.
Oh, I want to see.
Yes. Wow. Around Lake Ayers. So just one ticket.
Let me get the one to make right.
Baba.
No one gets any
information. Can I eat it?
But. They could eat like turtle soup. Survival.
People are eating it, this
one. It's called turtle soup.
Yeah, and the cow, is like to cook it.
Wow, look at him.
Yes.
That's one peeing everybody.
And there's a second enemy, it is ego.
You'll never have get macho your ego. Back, man.
Lifting it on the air, and you drop on the rock areas.
Oh, so in order for the
show it, let me taste it.
I can't taste
the thing. So I see here, it's not, we have more places over there.
Okay.
How about
I taste you?
Yeah.
You have bees.
And then you want to sit down.
Alright, let the bird out now.
Yeah, bird.
Yeah, because we don't like our birds in cages.
No!
Yeah,
you can't.
Don't let it out.
You can't let that one out.
Wow.
It's a bird.
What kind of bird is this? Birdie.
Eagle.
A real eagle. Are you an eagle or bald eagle?
That poor eagle in jail.
Simple. I'm gonna throw something at it.
They got the eagle in. Eagle in. Da da ta ta. Cage. The eagle is in the cage.
So they can eat him.
What you talking about, boy?
They're gonna cut off the turtle's leg and they're gonna cut off the eagle's head.
So if this is a true botanical garden, you know, where are the herbs?
I want to see a flying turtle.
Let's look for the herbs.
The
herbs and the spices. What is that?
Sweet potato leaves. Do you know how much this costs a pound?
It's
so expensive.
For us, it's the most cheapest because everyone can.
Can I eat the fish? I can eat the fish. Can I pick the fish up the ocean
and eat
them? No, I'm going to catch them and I'm going to eat them.
This one is interactive exhibition.
You tell us a working man, you got the work boots on.
To visit the museum. We allow them.
So these are catfish?
To take tilapia. Inside their hands.
Tilapia?
Yes, and started to try to catch him.
What
if they manage to do, we have aquarium inside. So we put in aquarium and they give children, a child.
Let me catch it and let me crush it with the
if
rock.
If you manage to catch, I can give you, take it back to USA.
They're not collecting so
violent.
Yeah. It wasn't too much YouTube.
It's not. I'm gonna
Kathy, what was that?
Remember, Felicia has something in her.
So this one is banana tree. Also,
we
have avocado tree.
Oh, that's an avocado.
Oh, yeah, I love avocado trees, man. It is literally the tree that keeps on giving. It's like green gold.
Yes,
serious, man. This thing.
We started big farms in Tanzania.
Let me cut it down. No more avocado.
This is.
Oh, they got a little avocado.
Take a picture.
Yeah.
Hold on,
I'm going
to go take a picture.
Give me an axe.
Watermelon.
Yes.
Yes, my brother. I love what you have done to this Arusha Botanic Gardens. This is nice.
Asante sana.
I seen the work from last year when I came. A little bit more work.
Yeah, asante sana. The problem now we are facing is not during the rainy season. But what we are doing, we have a solar pump over there. So we take the water from the fish pond. Uh-huh. And the watering to our plants, and also we add a new water, which is fresh to the pond. So the water from the pond, we are not wasting. We just do recycling by watering the plants.
True nature, brother. Yes. That is beautiful.
Yes.
I don't know.
There over there.
This track.
Hopefully everybody enjoying their nature walk.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. So I'm trying not.
Yeah. Roll with the groups of family as you see people are relaxing, kicking back. You know, this is kind of mellow journey that we do. Nice little area, and this is what we showed you earlier. What you looking for, mister? Yeah, this is where I remember the turtles were at last time, right?
Yes, yes.
All right.
Take it out.
So there's one turtle still down there.
Right next to him.
So is he alive? Is he alive? You look like he's just... You look like...
It was moving?
Not snake. Water. Bring water out. You always need water. That is turtle. We have turtles. We saw turtles over there.
Yeah.
But this is turtles. They are different. Mm-hmm. This one live in the water. I mean, it's aquatic. And that one live on the land. This one are carnivore, feeding on meat. Those one herbivore, they feed on the grass. But this one also they can made to come outside, as you can see over there. Yes, as you know, reptiles, they have cold blood. They need to come out and they receive heat from the sun. So we have that one, also we have this one, but we have another one in the water there. Yes.
Come on. Take it out. Why anyone? I might be old. Wait till I get that milk. Stick bug. Stick bug. Stick. You have stick bugs?
What?
You have stick bugs?
Stick bugs is what?
Stick bugs.
It's like it's looking like what?
That both legs.
Ah, we can see
this one.
Okay.
I know about all these things, boy.
So this is our garden. Most of the people know it as a kitchen garden, but ours we call it keyhole garden. Keyhole because that's the shape like a keyhole on the door, where you want to open the door.
No, it's not.
So this is a hole where you can put your key, but this is a piece of the stick going up to the ground level. And you can plant different things, like vegetable, spicy, and also fruits. Function of this one, at the center, we put small rocks, small stones. So function of this one, after washing or cleaning your dishes, your clothes, that dirty water, which is waste. It contains chemical like soap. We advise you to come when you put it at the center. So this is to filter the water, and the plants absorb fresh water. So it's do like a
recycling. That's how you get those good spices.
I'm American. Yeah. I'm American.
No, it's not that easy.
And this one is kashagara. Kashagara is used by Maasai people. Maasai, they use it as a local perfume. If you want to try to scratch it on your, make sure you scratch it.
Scratch it.
Like this.
Local perfume.
Yeah.
Scratch it for.
It smells good. Something we can brand.
Like sage or something.
Yeah, sage.
Yeah, it smells like sage.
Is it something you can brand? Like sell perfume?
Is this the same one we had down there?
No,
this is a different.
So what if I pair one and take it back to the U.S. with it? And I don't
So how they make that out of there?
What happens if I don't do it?
They take the leaves.
And family, it's Saturday, and I'm just showing you outside here. It's just so peaceful. That's the best way I can just, you know. You salute, share this beautiful cultural experience. So family, we're here closing out at this Botanic Gardens, and we're going to give you another presentation in the Natural History Museum compound.
Take care of the whole family.
really happy. You ladies must have some good stuff in their bags.
You can't tell.
Yes, yes.
You
got all these. That was not good. That was not
you
good.
You polluting the garden.
We're polluting the garden. Yeah,
well,
it's not
Coca-Cola.
Good. Yeah, we're doing some coke business over here, family. We couldn't show the footage though, but you know, there's a little short pause. Yeah, just pouring some libation.
Oh, wow!
Sorry,
yeah. What did you get?
Sensitive plants.
Oh, yeah, I remember,
come,
yes.
Yeah, these sensitive plants, the one of the plants, if you touch them, they sense and react.
In the mountains, Avery?
You see? Okay. Like, you can see over
that,
here?
Like in,
you see how the botanical garden that we went to?
Yeah.
The one in Ghana.
Somebody wearing an earring like this one?
How does it close?
Mimosa pudica. Oh, sense.
Mimosa.
Scientific is mimosa pudica.
That's cool.
Yeah.
What if we put glands on it? Will it die?
That is the game which most of the children here, I mean, like people here in Tanzania play. You would have to change.